It's time for the Big Feelings Explorers! Today, Turtle feels angry.
A little water for you, and a little water for you.
But I'm so branches.
Oh, and me fingers like itty bitty little vines.
Oh, this little tree is growing so fast. It needs more water already.
Creak, crack. Those are my branch sounds.
Oh, yeah, that's very nice growing.
And a little more water for you.
Dum-de-dum-dum. Dum-de-dum-dum. Those be fine growing sounds. Yeah. Dum-de-dum-dum.
Basma?
Farmer Basma?
Farmer Basma, I haven't gotten watered yet. When is it my turn? Aw, never mind. I don't want to play this game anymore.
Jack?
The Big Feelings Alert!
Chicken says that one of our friends is having a big feeling. Should we see who it is?
All right. Yes.
When big feelings happen, you can call on me.
And me.
We'll be there to see what our friend needs. Cause big feelings happen to everybody. Big feelings are okay.
It's our friend Turtle.
And look, she's definitely having a big feeling.
Her arms are crossed tight like this.
Ugh.
And her mouth is going down like this.
Let's go see how we can try to help her.
Let's go, let's go, let's go!
Cause big feelings happen to everybody. Big feelings are okay.
Hi, Turtle. Are you okay?
No.
Oh, dear.
It's just, I was painting my painting, but I accidentally put a big blob of paint where it doesn't go and... it's ruined.
Chicken says when you feel upset inside and very annoyed about something... your body feels tight. Your mouth goes down like this.
And sometimes you feel like shouting. That's called being angry.
I do feel like shouting.
Hey, I bet you feel like I did earlier when we were playing farmer. It was never my turn to be watered. I felt so angry.
Yes, that's what I'm feeling too. I'm angry.
You said it, Chicken. It's okay to have big feelings. Everyone feels angry sometimes.
Everyone?
Hey, I know something you can do to help you feel better. It's called be a tree.
Do I have to wait to be watered?
Not this time, Jad.
Okay then, let's be a tree.
Okay, everyone. Stand with your feet a little apart and planted in the ground like the roots of a tree. Stand tall and still. Then slowly take a deep breath in. And slowly breathe out.
Well, I was angry because I ruined my painting, but... now that I calm down and feel less angry, I actually like it better this way.
Yay!
Ha ha! Yeah! Oh, thank goodness Farmer Basma's back. Yeah, the arm's getting so tired.
Okay, thirsty plants, here comes the water.
Thanks, Farmer Basma. Chicken is being a tree.
Cause big feelings happen to everybody. Big feelings are okay.
subscribe button below to get new Takalani videos every week.